Hello, in this video I will show you how to install SSH and use it on Windows 10. So, in order to use SSH commands, you normally use the PuTTY application or another third-party application. With Windows 10, you can now use the command prompt and run SSH commands. But before you do that, you need to enable the feature. So let's go to Start, Settings, then go to Apps, select Optional Features, in here type SSH and install the client. So click on it and you'll have the option to install it or uninstall it in my case, as it's already installed. All right. After that, if you open command prompt, so type cmd in the search bar, run it as administrator, and if you type ssh, you'll see the commands and options that you can use. Right, and from here you use the normal or the commands that you normally use with PuTTY or any other application. Okay, that's it. Thanks for watching.